Hi guys.
So it is our second day in Cape Town. It's like our first full day. It is now 10 o'clock. Jay and I have already been to the gym.
Yeah.
Been to Virgin Active.
We saw one of the Springboks as well.
Yeah, which is kind of cool. So now we're just driving to my sister's house and then we're gonna pick him up and we're gonna go to like Bocop or Workop, I don't know how to say it. All the colorful houses. So much acne. Yeah, we're gonna go there, get some coffee, take some boss ass Insta photos because we're tourists.
Wow, we got a Holidag
in Cape Town, and then we're gonna go to V&A. So yeah, that's basically the plan for today.
It's also very warm.
So nice.
It is warm.
It's just a really cool area.
It is a good area.
Yeah, so just stay along for the trip. You don't want to go up?
Look at him scratching himself like a dog.
Hi people. We are just having a sister stroll.
The B and O.
V&A waterfront. Gang, V&A gang, waterfront. Gang. Just moseying around.
Show the view. No, I mean behind you, sir.
There's the view.
Yeah.
Do a good 360.
Nice.
Cape Town's bougie, guys. Cape Town elevates South Africa so much.
The mother city.
We're gonna go to Observatory just now.
Do some more thrift shopping.
Some thrifting. Oh, look at her dress.
This is thrifted.
I mean, if you didn't notice, she changed outfits.
From the first.
From who is she? Mm-hmm. Yeah. Very cute. Virgin Active on our right.
Little bookstore.
Saw some seals. Where's the bookstore?
I think it's up there.
No? Do you want to go look?
No.
Hey. Yeah.
Yeah.
Got some good ocean views. Cool guys. Well, we will communicate in a bit.
Thanks, Danny, y'all.
Thank you.
Okay. Queen.
Same money. Same money. That's good money. Thanks, same money.
Get it?
Yeah.
Let's do that. This oregano mixed with so much.
Hi people, internet. So I vlogged like a whole speech for 5 minutes, then realized
I had not pressed the record button, so that's all gone. Anyway, it is now about 10 to 10. We got smoothies.
Finished already.
They were great. We're just exploring Cape Town, walking on the street. All so cute. We are planning on hiking Table Mountain this afternoon. And then we're gonna go to Sea Point now and just walk by the ocean. So that is basically
just a nice casual morning in Cape Town.
Casual morning in Cape Town, because that is where we live. Or we are vacationing, because we are bougie. Or we try to be. Anyway,
it's gonna be a good day.
Continue watching, guys.
Good life adventures.
Good life adventures. Bay now, kind of cool.
Crazy.
We had lunch.
Crazy.
Now we're just walking around. It's really cool here. Yeah.
And mountains.
Anyway, yeah. So it's about like 1:15. Going to still go to the hike Table Mountain soon. Over there is Lion's Head. I think it is, but like, again, not 100%, but yeah. Hi guys, it's me again. So it's now 3:30 and we are all starting the hike up Table Mountain. 3:30. Yeah, so we're gonna hike up Table Mountain now. We're gonna do the Indian Fenster hike. The India Fenster hike and try our best to get it all done. Yeah, it's kind of tough already. It's gonna be a lot of uphills. Great.
If you could see the view that's in front of us,
it's insane.
Okay, we're gonna show you.
Basically at the top. Oh no, at the top now.
There's the beach where we were at earlier.
Yeah.
Over there.
That's crazy.
That there's Lion's Head, and we came down from that like road. No, other way. No, nah. I can't move my hand. Like where my sister's head down
the
there.
That's the road.
You can see my car.
She got it. Cool, man. And running down 2.2 k's, and that's the ocean.
So it's been a climb.
long.
And there's been chains. It's been hectic.
Nearly at the top. Show the top. How much further we have to go? Last little climb and then we're there.
Nearly there. Did the India Fences trail again. Just to remind you.
And we would drive to